First one's 37.5. It just got warmed up at 40. So it should be good to go, right? It's 36.4. Well, we're not starting off very good. This has been a bad start for how good I shot yesterday. This one's out there 33.9, so I'm gonna set it at 34. That was a good shot. That felt good. Cool. All right, my first X of the day. Full target. Fifth target here. It's a javelina. Out there at 32.1. I'll let you go in front of me.
Are you shooting yet?
I'm just about to shoot right now.
Oh.
You want me to wait?
I can get out of your way pretty quick if you don't mind.
Not a problem. Let me
unload. I'll shoot yellow and I trust you. You did two arrows, right?
I'm just shooting one.
But it is two.
I thought it was one. I didn't score two yesterday. It doesn't say on the scorecard anywhere.
Well, I'll make up for the one that you didn't shoot yesterday. How's that sound? I'll justify it.
Yeah, sounds good to me. I shot from those stakes yesterday, and looking at this one, I'm like, I wish I was shooting there today. Nice shot. Very nice.
Sounds like there's someone right in front of me anyway, huh? Thank you.
Alright, this guy's got a mark right in the center, 12 o'clock of the 12 ring or 10 ring. I think it's a little bit low for a 10. That's what it looks like.
Yep, just a little bit low for a 10 or 2. A little bit low, not too bad. Good shot.
Time.
Dang it.
This one's out there at 39. An elk.
Bull elk.
Yeah, buddy. They put a caribou way out there on this one. It's 43 yards. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
Dang it, premature, yeah, buddy. Felt like a really good shot. Just back a little bit.
Oh, wow.
There's a white goat out there at 47.2.
Yeah, buddy, that felt like a good one.
the upper.
Yeah, buddy.
He's out there at 35 yards. Ooh, that breeze feels nice.
Close, but no cigar.
Just a 10.
Dang it.
So I'm getting up here to lane 13. They have a pretty good course set up where they have 6 through 13 down this side and 14 through 23 down that side on this part of the course. So it's pretty dang cool. You get the sun on both sides, so it's pretty fair. It's pretty dense foliage back here, and you're shooting through lanes for the most part, so it's pretty cool. It's a really nice course. I'm happy I came back 2 days in a row. All right, 39-yard deer through a lane of foliage. Hoo-wee. This one's a tough one. Shadows keep moving out there. Arrow came off the rest. Reset. Do it again. Just do it better.
Dang, I'm so close on a lot of these shots today. All of them are 10s though. Dang it, gotta get better.
33-yard Black Panther. This target is difficult, it's in the shadows. Felt like a good one. Let's go check it out.
Dang, I am 10ing these to death today.
This one's a snarling wolf out there, 35.3. I'm gonna shoot him for 36. I've been hitting a little low all day, so. I'm gonna shoot him for 36, see if I can put one in the X-ray. Oh yeah. Money, I nailed that one. Yeah, buddy.
All right, here we go. Let's see.
Got him. Finally. This one's a cougar way out there, too. Dang, I say way out there. He's only 34.7. It seemed like he was much farther than that.
Good shot there.
All right, I'm happy. Two in a row. Yeah, buddy.
37.7 I'm getting on this one. Nailed it. That was probably the best shot of the day right there.
All right. Inside out at 38 yards. Yeah, buddy. That makes me smile.
37 yards. We have a baboon or an African monkey to shoot on this one. It's a closer one compared to the last few. 23 yards. Everything else has been out 38,
37 yards.
That felt good.
Yeah, buddy.
Snarling fox down there. Or a coyote, I don't know. Number two. It's gotta be a coyote. It's too big for a fox. 29.3 is set at.
Buddy. 37.9.
So I'm gonna shoot it for 38. Thank you.
quarter of a shaft out for a 10. Just my luck today, right?
38.2 on this one. Brown bear if you can't see it. Money, 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 money. Yards for this Holland Wolf. Little bitty bugs flying around my mouth.
Another one. Close, but no cigar. Just tens all day.
This buffalo's out there 46 yards.
Six yard shot on the buffalo.